Samuelson Says. Views and comments by Orion Samuelson.
At the 100th anniversary convention of the American Feed Industry Association a few weeks ago, I was asked to address the membership and my assigned topic, looking ahead to the next century. What are the biggest challenges for the feed industry in the United States? Little doubt in my mind, at the top of the list is the movement by animal rights activists to do away with animal agriculture in the United States. The Humane Society of the United States is one of the leaders in that move, and one of their grassroots coordinators, John Goodwin, said, "My goal is to abolish all of animal agriculture in the U.S." And at that convention of the Feed Industry Association, the issue of Feedstuffs magazine had on the front page, Proposition 2 opens the door to push for veganism. Rod Smith wrote the story. Let me quote just a little bit of what Rod wrote. He said California's passage last November of the ballot initiative on farm animal housing, Proposition 2, has opened the door for animal rights activists to begin promoting a vegan lifestyle for California consumers. According to a coalition of activist groups that was announced last week, the coalition said it was establishing the Operation Prop 2 follow-through campaign with an intention to promote a vegan diet in California. The coalition, led by Farm Animal Rights Movement, said it wanted to take advantage of the extent to which Proposition 2 made people aware of, quote, factory farm atrocities. If you think this is not a serious threat to the livestock industry in the United States, think again. Humane Society of the United States has a bankroll of $200 million. And as producers, it's time for us to take a strong stand in educating people. My thoughts on Samuelson Sez.